What do you think about Oscar?
I love Oscar. I mean, I always love Oscar. I can't say one thing bad about him ever. I love his clothes. They're so feminine and the beautiful textures of the fabrics. And there's one look I loved. It was like a big fur vest with shoes, looked like a skiing sort of. It was like a après-ski look that I was envisioning myself wearing.
So the next time you go skiing, you have to ask Oscar to send it to you. So you can...
No, I need the whole thing and the fur boots and everything. It was cool.
What are you wearing this evening?
Well, this is just a jacket I bought in Japan, but underneath is Oscar.
Oh, so. See how beautiful that is? She's supporting Oscar de la Renta.
Of course. Oh, and then this is my bag, because I design bags now. So
really?
And I'm supporting myself.
Okay, yeah. So tell us more about that. Tell me about, like, a website. Tell me when you're going to launch them.
You know, actually, I work with a company. It's Samantha Thavasa. It's a Japanese handbag company, and they have over 130 stores in Japan, but they just opened one in New York on Madison between 75th and 76th. And that's where my line is carried there and also in Japan. So
everyone has to go pick one up.
Yes.
Madison between 71?
Between 75th and 76th.
Okay. And yes. Is there a website?
There's not right now, okay. No. But it's called Samantha Thavasa. And my line is Samantha Thavasa by Tinsley Mortimer.